All right, so this is the hip circle goblet squat with a 6 second eccentric. You're holding that weight in that goblet position. You're trying to push up against that hip circle, push your knees out, and as you descend down, you're trying to go as slowly as possible, where it's gonna take 6 seconds to get down to the bottom position, and then you're gonna come up.